Parents peace of mind if their child gets near a swimming pool.
It's an AI-based drowning detection system.
Dina Kumpfer joins us to explain how this whole thing works. Hey, Dina.
Yeah, good morning to all of you. So this is a serious topic, but I know it's one that's going to really speak to all of those parents out there, grandparents. If you have a pool that your grandkids or children or friends of kids often use, this is really an incredible piece of technology, state of the art, and it's just come out in the last couple of months. This is called Coral Manta, and we have the CEO and the founder of this company, A.L. Golem, with us this morning to talk more about how this works, but it promises to be one of the most important pieces of equipment that you will use with your pool with the kids inside. So A.L., come on over here. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. We appreciate you coming out.
Thanks for having me.
Okay, so first of all, let's just talk about this device and how it works. It uses images and it detects people in the pool, correct?
That is correct. This system called the Coral Manta is using artificial intelligence-based technology to track people, to detect and track people 24/7. So basically, in the device itself, which is a plug-and-play device using solar panels, so you don't have to have to have any preparations, it has a camera that goes into the water, and the software that we developed that is based on artificial intelligence and computer vision is constantly analyzing what's happening under the water. And unlike any other device, it is detecting people and only people. It is not sensitive to any other object or activated by waves. It's only when it detects people, this is when it sets off the alarm. So when it detects a person going in for the first time, it will issue a short alarm. But mainly when it detects someone going under the water and for 15 seconds staying motionless, this is when it will set off like a loud alarm, and the alarm is in the pool, in a home unit, and it comes to your phone.
Wow, it's just amazing. Okay, so we have Jalen here. Jalen is 10. Jalen, come on over because we want to show you how the device works and the sound that it makes. So again, Elon said that when somebody gets in the pool for the first time, so say mom and dad, they're in the office, they're in the kitchen, and they don't realize maybe that one of their kids are outside playing or somebody snuck out and they didn't realize it. When you get into the water for the first time, it will send you an alert. So we'll go ahead and have Jalen hop in. Go ahead, Jalen. And you said it'll take about 15 seconds.
Something like that, yeah. We can see in a few seconds that it will start. I mean, you see in the indication, and this is also in the home unit, that it's tracking people. Uh-huh. So you see it's like flashing green, means that it knows that it's activated and it's tracking people. In a few seconds, the alarm should go off.
Oh, there
okay,
it is.
That is the alarm, and I get it also, the notification to my phone. So I can see the image that someone is in the pool.
Oh, wow.
See?
So and it says tracks presence detected.
Exactly. But now it keeps on tracking everybody. I mean, it keeps on tracking him. And if he will stay still for 15 seconds at the bottom, which is not hard to fake, but we will try, then the alarm would go off much louder and longer.
Okay. So coming up in the next half hour, we're going to simulate what that would look like. But again, this is called the Coral Manta. How can people get a hold of this device?
Just go online to coralmanta.com and order it.
Okay. All right. Wonderful piece of equipment, guys. This could really help save a lot of lives moving forward. So great job to you, an engineer who came up with the design and knew that there was a need for it. We're going to have much more coming up in the 9 o'clock
hour. What a great tool for families and
technology.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Dina. Time now is